I'll give you a minute to win it. To win the hearts of our environmentalists, especially our viewers. Just a quick thought on the climate change and what we're supposed to do.
You know, climate change really also tells us, as a Jojo, that change really begins with us. It's probably a cliche, but it really is true. And it all begins with Kukaya Mumisipe. Kukaya Mumisipe. Papababu po, we campaign with that, with President Pinoy. And we always say, if you can imagine, you can really do it. And Einstein was it, my favorite scientist teacher, who said, even more than knowledge, what really counts is imagination. Because knowledge will take you from point A to point B. But imagination will take you anywhere. So we can, with climate change, we can do it. This is our country, this is our environment. We must love it, protect it for the future of our children.
Thank you very much. Now all the more we love you for being
thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
We love you for being on top of all these, for the President and for the Filipino people.
It's my honor. It's really been such a privilege. It's more fun. Wait, Jojo. Imagine that.
And speaking of imagine, why don't we just segue to the song that we've been playing? We're so very excited about. This is a Beatles fan, more importantly, a John Lennon fan. So imagine, we see us back after. Secretary Derek, of course.
Thank you, sir. Now we can call him.
Talk about technology.
That's a good man.